Hey guys, welcome back to Rogue Town. So let's try to beat this single defense and March of the Monsters. As we didn't do it last time, Uki was at I think 1% life at level 45, and he just barely escaped into the tower, making me lose at the last second. So let's try again. And this time make it certain. Maybe with a lot of obelisks. I'd like to do it kind of a funny way. Maybe obelisks come together with towers. Can I not expand while I'm picking? Oh, and we have to decide for something that decrease our or increase the monster toughness. Siphon mana. Let's get some more mana. Also, I'm not getting any gold whatsoever. Gold is a lot. Here we go. I think I'll have to boost here. Zap. Maybe should I here? Yeah, that'll be better. Took some damage, that's fine. Let's take the banditry and some burn. And should I have the lookout? Can't afford it. To make sure I don't run out of mana. If I could have a 4 obelisk here, that'd be perfect actually. they regening? Wow. Rude. Close one. So, should I have it here, or should I move it just a tad? Would be nice just to have all of them here. Could they, and they could reach over there, that's good. Let's do that. Oh, another one. Wow. Let's concentrate on this one. I wonder if it's possible at all to win the game with, like, the only damage dealer. Obelisk. Could be fun. It's very slow to jump targets, so to speak. Another one to finish up things. So this one should target least health? No. Should it be the same? No. Should target something differently. Cockroach is fine, maybe. The mana situation looks sorta okay. Let's see when the tank with the extra creeps comes. Seems alright. Range, nice. Split. Let's put up a tower here. And copy this one. Paste it here. And we should also have a tower for the other one. This one. Give it some more. Get some crit. More mana? No, gold, sure. Let's get a bank. Have one more for the ones that have low HP left. Range, nice. Ooh, I really want another one up here. Finish this building. Would be better to have it here though, to finish off the ones that split out. Uki will come in next round. Yeah, I'll have to do it up here. Vanguard. Oh, there we have Uki. Let's see. Okay, well, very little damage to him. It's kind of scary. We good, we good. Perfect. Now we have shields. Let's see how well we do against that. Oh, that's okay. That's okay. Mm-hmm. not great. This one is targeting completely different because it's so far off. Yeah, I'll have to destroy it and make another one. I'll make it here. Near death. Progress. Near death. These shields. These shields. These. Near death. Oh, the mana though. What should this be? Fast? So progress. Oh, I can have marked. Oh. Well, maybe I'll put that on somewhere. Slows with poison, nice. Let's get more crit. At least. Well, I should have more lookouts, right? Should be helping the big ones, right? This one should be in front, actually. I'll build one by myself instead of the progress. Would be a very good placement, but it's not in line with my setup. Would be nice if this one would turn left here. But that's the dream scenario. Such a large range now. That's a good sound when they stop blasting on them, I guess. Left. Damn. No. Why is it so hard to get? Is it impossible to get bleed with the obelisk? Seems like it. Definitely not an orc. Okay. What are you? Squishy. Sorry about that. Uki next round. Oh my god, House Protection has given a lot of money. 6k. Ooh, health damage, here we go. Soul Shepherd Rookie, right. He has a lot of shield. Should I have another obelisk? Should I deck this one out too? I want to do that. Good. Okay, melting. Get another one. It's all about the sound and the visuals. Ah, new look. They're fast. Progression. Why do they have to be so slow? Did he just teleport? What? Have the particle cannon just eliminate everything when they come into the map. Teleport. Should have one here to eliminate the ones going past. Awesome. The more obelisks, the merrier, right? Right? I should just target all the ones that have little health, maybe? Okay. Oh, mana, 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 mana. Okay, now we're back on track. Whew. Scary. So far so good, looking quite overwhelming actually for the enemy, like quite comfortably for me. If they spawn a lot, it might be difficult just to have three points. That's a fast boy. Kill it. Oh, where did it go? Did I crit it? Wow, nice. Easy. Die from the bleeding. Yes, yes. Nice. Thank you. many obelisks can I have? One more level for the next Toogie. What's that? Some kind of painting? Bees? No one in a long time has reached like this part of this area. And not even past here. For a very long time. Oh, here we go. Six element. Whatever that means. That's a lot of damage.
Tempting.
Oh god. What a chaos. Oh, I love it. It's beautiful. I need more. That's a nice round. Lots of chaos. Oh my god. Amazing. God, did I run out of mana? I hope that. Oh god, this probably did. Will I die? How many is this? Oh. Oh god. No. This is hard. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have that many obelisks and just improve them a little bit, maybe? Damn. Thank you for watching. Consider subscribing if you think I can beat this another time. Alright. Bye guys.